That was the hardest thing I've ever done, but it was my favorite. I did it again and again and again. Hi, I'm Anya, and I'm playing Yennefer in The Witcher.
Hi, I'm Freya, and I play Ciri on The Witcher. Brooklyn Forest, because it's beautiful, and it's hot. And it was in the Canary Islands, so...
Favourite place, I'd have to say the Tower of Ghul, because that's where she first meets Istrid, and that's her first piece of hope.
I got to ride on a horse, and I remember the guy whispered in my ear, he said, imagine you're going over the mountain, and the horse will feel it, and I was like, okay, yeah, and I was like, sure, that's gonna work. And I actually thought about it, and the horse just went. I don't know, it sensed it, it was so cool. It's quite funny, actually, because they, with all the kind of horse riding, they sort of train you for weeks, and then you get onto set, and it's like 2 seconds, and you're thinking, I wanna show more.
The stunt I like the most, one of the biggest scenes for Yennefer, and we were in Canaries. I was in the sea, and I had to get out the sea. And that was the hardest thing I've ever done because of the tide. The current was so big, but it was my favourite. I did it again and again and again.
Her power and her strength is shown through her vulnerability in film and TV, and in thinking that if you're creating powerful female character, they have to be violent and they have to be physically strong. For me, the role of Ciri as a female character in The Witcher is to show the power of choice, the power of your voice, and as well as softness, kindness, and also being feisty and stubborn at times.
Yennefer has really strong attributes. She's not only fiercely independent, you know, empowered in her body and unapologetic and unafraid to show her rage. She's also really vulnerable, and there is huge strength in that. And actually, Yennefer finds that the source of her power is in those insecurities.
I did have a couple of princess dresses at the start, but I feel like my loyalty lies with saying my main costume, because I wore it all the time. But it was beautiful, and I remember the first time I saw it, I was just blown away by the beautiful blue cloak.
Ooh, it's probably Ciri's cloak. My favourite outfit of Yennefer's. There was a cape. There was a cape that I actually didn't wear much, but it was brown. It was gorgeous.
I have a playlist I would often listen to in the car on the way to set. I had a lot of music from other films, actually, that have kind of moved me.
Breathe. Yeah, breathe. I have to tell myself to as well.